And now, your first morning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, the rain is here to stay through the overnight hours at varying intensity right through the morning hours as well. In fact, probably won't be until noontime that we taper things off to just drizzle and some fog and clouds throughout the afternoon. And then we're looking for steadier rains to return here by Sunday night. Impressive amounts, anywhere from a half to an inch and a half across most areas. York County may see some heavier amounts. Mountains will be more showery in nature, actually better weather the farther north you are. Fog and drizzle, the summits will be obscured and will be in the 40s. So rain tonight, drizzle and fog, 45 to 50 by morning, a fairly steady temperatures, not a big swing. Cloudy, damp tomorrow, steady rains in the morning, showers and drizzle afternoon, 55 to 60. A 7-day forecast, more steadier rains returning Sunday afternoon, Sunday night. Some sun on Monday, more sun for Tuesday, Wednesday.